for some zombies in honor of tonight's game, Resident Evil 4, which got some pretty good reviews, so I'm hoping we'll have a good game for once. I think I've played Resident Evil 2, so I'm familiar with Leon. Resident Evil 3, which is cool. I don't really like Graveyard at all. There's too much crap going on in these places, even though there's a bunch of dead people in here, so there should be nothing going on. But there's always something going on, so I'm not too fond of all this stuff. So I know I promised a Devil May Cry review, but to be quite honest, the first 30 minutes of the game were pretty damn boring. And so it really wasn't worth doing a review on because there wasn't very much going on. And there wasn't anything to make fun of either. It was just kind of like wandering around and then killing some stuff. So it wasn't very interesting, so I'm sorry we're gonna have to pass on the Devil May Cry review. So maybe we'll try the second or third one in hopes that there's more going on in the beginning that I can comment on instead of nothing happening. So if you guys have any suggestions of games I should try, please post them so that I know what I should go out and buy. Good or bad, it doesn't matter. Bad's probably funnier, but good's more enjoyable for me. So it's up to you guys, because I don't know. Most of the games I had, I already played, so I have to buy some new ones. So it's up to you, the viewer, to make the decision. I want to go kick some gravestones around, see if there's any zombies, so see you guys tonight. Okay, so we had a wardrobe change, and now we're ready to play. So, let's get started. Resident Evil. Oh my god, they still do that stupid, corny Resident Evil thing? Oh my god.
President of the United States ordered a continuous...
Oh no, it's Umbrella! They're back! I have Umbrella products in my home, too. Oh no. I'm contributing to the viral outbreak. Okay, so it looks like Umbrella's out of the picture now. If there's not going to be any zombies, what could be the problem now? Leon's looking good. He's got a nice jacket on.
Forget your makeup or something?
God! Just because I'm prettier than you doesn't mean you have to be such a jackass about it. Who's that bitch? What the hell? He called me a bad word. A cabron. Somebody's yelling things at me in Spanish. Kind of the story of living in LA. What the hell? The door's locked! I'll go out the window. Jump out! Ow! I just got hit in the head with a fucking axe! Catch up! No! Stop swinging pitchforks at me! There we go. Oh, that was a good shot. So, there's no zombies. My friends are gone, and I'm looking for some girl. Oh, damn it! What the hell is up with this shit? Oops! You do this cool, like, spin when you shoot him in the head. No upload. Ah! Oh my god! What the hell? Kill him fast! Stop shooting him in the arm, shoot him in the head! Oh my god, that scared the hell out of me. See, my cat joins me whenever I play a game. She's watching me play. She likes games as much as I do. Okay. Oh, I gotta call my codec. Look, they're just shoveling manure. They're not doing anything wrong. Ew, what the- oh, chicken! Look at the chicken! Okay, anyway. Uh-oh! Ah! What the fuck was that?! Somebody's throwing fucking axes at me! Ah, shoot her in the vagina! Everybody's got, like, projectile weapons and, like, pitchforks and shit. Quick, hide behind the cow! Oh yeah, I just kicked his ass! Yeah! Kick him! Yeah! Get him! Oh, what? Oh man, that's fucking cool. Oh, come on! Oh man, I just took out like four of them at the same time. I'm almost dead, I have no bullets, and there's like still five people I have to kill. Okay. Come on, Leon, where are your moves? Okay, let's find whoever's left and kick their ass. Wait, there's something green over there, I think. Oh, it's a chicken egg! Cool, I can eat whole eggs like Gaston and Beauty and the Beast. Oh no! There we go! Fucking kick his head off! Oh, saved by the bell. Everybody's leaving. Why do these people have so much money and they live like... What, did you just look at something? Oh shit! Oh shit! What the hell was that? Leo just turns his head and he goes... Thank God I had a shotgun to blow him away. Oh yeah, you're dead, buddy. He did the spin, because I shot him real hard. Didn't say like, okay. Oh my God, there's another fucking guy right... He's still walking after I blew his fucking head off. See, this isn't the game that goes blah, it's the game where you turn around and then you see something moving. Everybody's like camouflaged with the surroundings, so you don't see them until it's too late. Oh shit! What the- We just had the Indiana Jones moment. I don't think so. Oh! Pwned! Did you see that? Okay, what? Oh, what the hell are these people coming from? Ah! Who just shot me? Who else thinks they're funny? Aw, ah! Oh, damn it! I didn't see that! Okay, I really liked it. I thought it was interesting. And it looks like they have a lot of little mini things, like collecting gems, I guess. So I thought it was really good. It was pretty scary, because... It's not the kind of blah kind of scares that the other Resident Evils go for. It's more of a, you turn around and there's somebody just like walking towards you with like a bomb or something. That's pretty scary. A lot of explosives. What's up with that? They're natives, but they have like bombs and shit. They have access to gigantic boulders and they can roll wherever they want. But they do have a lot of chicken. But it was pretty good. I really liked it. It's pretty scary. I got scared a lot. So next week, I think we're having a special guest. That should be fun. Again, please tell me what games I should play. Let's keep it limited to PlayStation 2, please, because I don't have a Wii, unfortunately, or an Xbox. PlayStation 3? Don't even think about it, okay? I'm not buying that piece of shit for $600. So, see ya.